Hello everyone, welcome back to the Office Excel course. In this course, I will introduce the Excel interface elements, rows, columns, cells, and the bottom sidebar view tool. Firstly, let's look at the rows, columns, and cells. In Excel, the horizontal line is called row. The rows are numbered as 1, 2, 3, 4.The vertical line is called column. The columns are labeled as A, B, C, D. The square is called cell. When we're presenting a cell location, use the form of column label plus row number. Therefore, the first row and first column is called A1, and the second row and second column is called B2.You can also see the location of the cell we selected in the name box on the upper left. Enter the column label plus row number in the name box. You can quickly locate the specific cell. For instance, if we enter A15 and press enter, we quickly jump to this cell. We all know that the calculation function of Excel is very powerful. Next to the name box is the formula bar.Now, I will use an example to help you to understand it. For example, we enter 1 in A1 and 2 in A2. Put the cursor at A3, enter is A1 plus A2 in the formula bar, and press enter to show the answer. We can also enter is A1 plus A2 directly at A3 and press enter to show the answer. Now, single press A3 cell.You can check the formula in the formula bar. Next, let me introduce the view tool. There are some view tools on the right side of the bottom bar. The first one is normal view. The page now is normal view. The second one is page break preview. It can view a preview of where pages will break when this workbook is printed. The third one is reading layout. Select a cell.It is very convenient to view the data in the same row and same column with it. The last one is eye protection mode. The page will turn into green color. Slide the zoom bar, you can adjust the zoom level of the page.